when brothers begin to fight, when siblings begin to fight, the family begin to fight, and there is discord, outsiders come to take the properties. You know, the salvation that we need for our nations, the forward movement that we need for our nations, is not going to come from the outside, but it's going to come from our family, our brothers. We are Africans, so let us stand as one.